I have always been a wanderer. I have roamed these lands for as long as I can remember, but my blades always lead me back to conflict. When I heard of the evils befalling Torchlight, I returned from the wilderness. Tales of madness, townsfolk slain or missing, and a darkness rising from the deep. It was inevitable that I was drawn to this place. My blades would not be still. So I made the long journey. I arrived at sunset, and while things at first seemed simple, I did not know then the shadows I would face, and the terrible power gathering far below the surface. I would discover them in time.
Hello, friend! Good day!
Hello.
longer.
You all right, Syl? Rest here a while. I'm going ahead to finish the job.
It's no wonder Master Ulrich sent for my help. The Ember Mines are overrun with these creatures. His letter was urgent, but I had no idea how dire things had become. I am Syl, and that was my companion, Brink. We've only just arrived in Torchlight, and it looks like we're going to need some help. You look capable. I can pay you well. Please, catch up to Brink before he gets himself killed.
You have gained a task.
Were you drawn here by the lure of Ember? Perhaps my master was as well. Master Ulrich called me here, but there's no sign of him in town. These creatures ambushed us as we were about to enter the mines. They may have attacked Ulrich as well, but I doubt it. He would not be overcome so easily. I need time to question the townsfolk and recover from battle. Brink has been with me for a long time now. Please, watch over him for me.
Torchlight and began my exploration of the tunnels below. These mines are vast and aglow with ember. I've never seen so rich a vein. Miners labor to extract it and take no heed of my warnings. I cannot blame them. I too could not resist the pull of ember. This ember is the same as that which afflicts me. The taint within it resonates with the corruption in my bones. I can feel it so clearly now. Blight springs from the depths and flows up through the veins. To purge myself of this evil, I must find the source.
Thank you.
Hello there.